Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to add a custom background to your website or blog. The majority of themes at WordPress.com allow you to customize the background of your site by either uploading an image or selecting a color. To get started, launch the customizer in the bottom right corner. Once it loads, look for the Colors and Background section. If your theme supports a custom background, you'll see a rectangle representing your background image or color. To upload a background image, click the rectangle and then click the Select Image button. Select an image from your media library or upload a new one. After you've selected an image, you can go back to the Main Colors section by clicking on Done. When you've selected a background image, the Options button will appear. Clicking this button will show the various options available to you. You can choose the image position, whether or not to tile your image, and you can set it as fixed, which means that the background image will stay in place as the visitor scrolls down your content. You can also add an underlying color or hide your background image if you no longer want to use it. If you prefer to use a solid background color instead of an image, choose one from the color palette, or you can click on the Pick Your Own Color link below the color palette to choose your own color. Note that if you already have a background image set, this will override the current image. Always save any changes you make in the customizer by clicking on the Save and Publish button at the top. Some themes come with default background images. Scroll through the many options and pick one that fits the design of your blog or website. And that's it. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.